Dear friends and family, with great affection for Randal and Kimberly, we have gathered together to witness and bless their union and marriage. To this sacred moment, they bring their the fullness of their hearts as a treasure and the gift from God to share with one another. They bring their dreams which bind them together in eternal commitment. They bring their gifts and talents, their unique personalities and spirits, which God will unite together into one being as they build their life together. We rejoice with them in thankfulness of the Lord for creating this union of hearts built on friendship, respect, and love. Everyone, please bow your heads for a prayer. Our Father, love has been your richest and greatest gift to the world. Love between a man and a woman, which matures into marriage, is one of your most beautiful types of love. Today, we celebrate that love. May your blessing be on this wedding service. Protect, guide, and bless Randal and Kimberly in their marriage. Surround them and us with your love now and always. Amen. Everyone, please be seated. Let me charge you both to remember that your future happiness is to be found in mutual consideration, patience, kindness, confidence, and affection. Randal, it is your duty to love Kimberly as yourself, provide tender leadership, and protect her from danger. Kimberly, it is your duty to treat Randal with respect, support him, and create a healthy and happy home. It is the duty of each of you to find the greatest joy in the company of the other, to remember that in both of your interest and affection, you are to be one and undivided. These sacred vows are not just between Randal and Kimberly, because you will not be only a new couple, you will be a new family. Let it be known that Randal and Kimberly do not enter into this commitment alone. Sarah, Shelby, Ryan, Rebecca, Randal and Kimberly welcome you into a new family. They would like to make some special promises to each of you because you are very important people in their lives. They'd also like to remind you that their loving commitment to one another opens up a whole new world of people who will become your family. People who will love you and care about you and help you find your way in this world. The circle of family is not made of blood alone, but by love, respect, and commitment as well. Indeed, a circle of family made by choice can be as strong or stronger than that of blood. Let mutual love and respect be the foundation of this family by acknowledging the values of each other's choices. It is by the union of Randal and Kimberly that this family is made. Let them be as one, to sing and to dance together, laugh and cry together, live, love, and grow together.
Sarah, Shelby, I want you to know that I dearly love your mother. Thank you for the love and trust you've placed in me. I adore you both and your mother. You have all helped to create an amazing family, which we are formalizing today. As you have so graciously shared this wonderful woman with me, so will I share the love I feel for her with you. I promise to be fair and to be honest, to be available for you as I am for your mom, and in due time, to earn your love, respect, and true friendship. I will not attempt to replace anyone, but to make a place in your hearts that is for me alone. I will cherish my life with all of you. On this day, when I marry your mom, I marry you, and I promise to love you as my own.
Ryan and Rebecca, I want you to know that I dearly love your father. Thank you so much for your love and your understanding and for sharing your dad with me. I adore your father, and it means the world to me that you've encouraged our relationship and participated in this fantastic day where we become a new family. I don't want to replace anyone, just be an extra friend to you both and a loving wife to your dad. I promise also to be fair and to be honest, to be available for you as I am for your dad, and in due time to earn your love, respect, and true friendship. I will be mother and friend, and I will cherish my life with both of you. On this day, when I marry your dad, I marry you, and I promise to love you as my own.
Randal and Kimberly have written some vows they would like to say to each other. Please turn and face each other.
You've come to my life as a blessing, opening my heart to a love I never knew existed. You have encouraged me to embrace new ideas and have inspired me to be a better person. I love you not only for who you are, but for who I am with you. I vow to love you all the days of my life, be open, honest, and faithful in all ways, stand beside you as a support, a friend, a companion, and a lover, and accept your support when you offer it. Be someone you can rely on, trust, respect, and grow old with. Remember the small things, holding hands, kisses, opening doors, surprise gifts. Speak words of appreciation and demonstrate gratitude in thoughtful ways. Foster an environment in which each of us can grow. I promise you these things with all my heart and soul, and look forward to sharing a life full of joy, caring, kindness, adventure, and love.
Randal, please repeat after me. I, Randal.
I, Randal.
Take you, Kimberly.
Take you, Kimberly.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge you my love and faithfulness.
And thereto I pledge my love and faithfulness.
I never knew this kind of love existed before I met you. Now that I have it, I promise never to let it go. Our lives and our family mesh so perfectly together, and I promise to support that above all else. I vow to love you completely for the rest of our lives. Be kind, faithful, honest, grateful, and understanding. Stand proudly by your side as your partner, friend, lover, and companion. Support you and our children through the ups and downs of life and the challenges of parenthood. Continue to court you and earn your love and respect every day. Show you constantly how much I appreciate you and how much you mean to me through my words and through my actions. Respect and trust you and always encourage you to be the best that you can be, not only for us, but for yourself. I promise these things with all of my heart and soul and look forward to sharing a life full of joy, caring, kindness, adventure, and love.
Kimberly, please repeat after me. I, Kimberly.
I, Kimberly.
Take you, Randal.
Take you, Randal.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge you my love and faithfulness.
And thereto I pledge you my love and faithfulness.
The wedding ring is a symbol of eternity. It is an outward sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two hearts, an endless love. And now, as a token of your love and of your deep desire to be forever united in heart and soul, you, Randal, I place the ring on the finger of your bride. Randal, repeat after me. Kimberly.
Kimberly.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
By the same token, Kimberly, you may place the ring on the finger of your groom. Please repeat after me. Randal,
Randal.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
For as much as Randal and Kimberly have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses and thereto have pledged their faithfulness to each other and have pledged the same by giving and receiving each of a ring by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel according to the laws of the state of Georgia, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Those that God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Randal, you may now kiss your bride. It is my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Randal Rudy.
Shame to cry.